Practice set 5.1, question number 2, sub question number 3. Determine whether the points are collinear and the points given are R, coordinates are 0, 3. Next point is B, coordinates are 2, 1. Next point is S, coordinates are 3, -1. And अब तक आपको समझ गया है that we need to find the distances between the pairs of these points. So let's take the first pair in the solution. Let's consider point R as x1, y1 and point D as x2, y2. Therefore, x1 becomes 0, y1 becomes 3, x2 becomes 2 and y2 becomes 1. Therefore, by distance formula, D of R, D is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. So let's substitute the values. Equal to square root of 2 minus 0 the whole square plus 1 minus 3 the whole square. Next step, equal to square root of 2 minus 0 is 2, so this is 2 square plus 1 minus 3 is minus 2, so this is minus 2 square. Next step, equal to square root of 2 square is 4 plus minus 2 square is plus 4. So we have got square root of 4 plus 4. This is square root of 8. Hence we will write this in the next step. Square root of 8 can be factorized ahead as square root of 4 into square root of 2. And we know square root of 4 is 2. So we get this as 2 root 2 units. Therefore, distance of R, D is equal to 2 root 2 units. Mark it as equation number 1. Now, let's take the next set of points, D and S. Again, let's say coordinates for point D as x1, y1 and coordinates for point S as x2, y2. Therefore, by distance formula, distance of D, S is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. Equal to square root of, let's substitute the values as 3 minus 2 the whole square plus minus 1 the whole square. Next step, equal to square root of 3 minus 2 is 1. So this is 1 square plus minus 1 into minus 1 is minus 2 square. Next step, equal to square root of 1 square is 1 plus minus 2 square is 4. Next step, therefore, distance of D, S is equal to square root of 5 units because square root of 5 cannot be factorized ahead. Mark it as equation number 2. Next, take two sets of points. Those are point R and point S. Again, let's consider coordinates for point R as x1, y1 and coordinates for point S as x2, y2. Therefore, by distance formula, distance of R, S is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. Next step, let's substitute the values. Equal to square root of 3 minus 0 the whole square plus minus 1 minus 3 the whole square. Next step, equal to square root of 3 minus 0 is 3. So this is 3 square plus minus 1 minus 3 gives us minus 4. So this is minus 4 square. Next step, equal to square root of 3 square is 9 plus minus 4 square is 16. Next step, equal to square root of 9 plus 16 is 25. And we all know square root of 25 is 5. Therefore, distance of R, S is equal to 5 units. Now, bachcha log, look at equation number 1. Distance of R, D is 2 root 2 units. Equation number 2, distance of D, S is root 5 units. And equation number 3, distance of R, S is 5 units. Now tell me, which equation has the greatest value? 2 root 2 units, root 5 units or 5 units? It is 5 units, right? So let's exclude this equation and let's add equation 1 and 2. So distance of R, D plus distance of D, S gives us 2 root 2 units plus root 5 units. Mark it as equation number 4. Now compare equation number 3, which we had excluded since it had the greatest value, and equation number 4. Are they equal? No! Therefore, we can say distance of R, S is not equal to distance of R, D plus distance of D, S from equation 3 and 4. Therefore, we can say R 0,3, D 2,1, S 3, -1 are not collinear. Thank you.